va bien? Ça va bien? Oui? Okay, we have a story today. It's about Fox, and Fox has lost his socks. Le renard a perdu ses chaussettes. Chaussette is how you say socks in French. Le renard is a fox. Le renard a perdu ses chaussettes. He's lost his socks. Poor old fox has lost his socks. Pauvre renard a perdu ses chaussettes. He looks in a chest and finds his vest. Il regarde dans la boîte et trouve son maillot. His vest, son maillot. I think he's going to put it on. Yeah. On it goes. But I've got cold toes, he says. Je mets mon maillot, mais j'ai froid aux orteils. My toes are cold, he says. Under the stairs is a shirt to wear. Sous l'escalier, il trouve sa chemise. A shirt is called chemise. Donc, il trouve sa chemise sous l'escalier. Under the stairs. The shirt goes on. Il met sa chemise. But my socks, they've gone. Mais où sont mes chaussettes, he says. Where are my socks? In a cupboard up high, he found his bow tie. Dans le placard, il trouve son nœud papillon. Is there? Son nœud papillon is a bow tie. So he puts on his bow tie. The tie looks great, he says. But I've got bare feet. Le nœud papillon, c'est bien, mais j'ai froid aux pieds. He's got cold toes. Under the mat, he finds his hat. Sous le tapis, il trouve son chapeau. Chapeau is his hat. Il trouve son chapeau sous le tapis. Oh. Mais où sont mes chaussettes? Says poor old socks. But where are my socks? He looks into the clock and finds one sock. Il regarde dans l'horloge et trouve une chaussette. There's a chaussette here. The mouse has given it to him. Une chaussette, one sock. But Fox needs two. He needs deux. What can he do? Open the box. At least there are two socks. Il ouvre la boîte et il trouve sa deuxième chaussette. He finds his second sock. And it's on top of the little man there. Aw, he's found his socks. He can go. He's all dressed up. Got to go. But don't forget to check the website, funtimefrench.co.uk, to check all the other videos and stories, okay? Au revoir!